online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
The two forces close the gap on each other. The Crusader and the Emperor use jump jets to do that. The Emperor and the Crusader use jump jets again. And the Marauder and the Huron Warrior shot at each other. And only the Marauder hit the Huron Warrior with a Gauss in the center torso. The Nightstar is standing in the forest. And the Emperor and the Nightstar shot at each other, but it was all miss. And then the Marauder shot at the Locust and hit it with an ERPGC, and the leg was blown off. And the Locust fell.
Warning, armor breached.
And the Locust shot the Bandersnatch with an ER medium laser, two, and one machine gun. The Crusader shot the Bandersnatch, which was standing in the forest. It hit with two LRM-10, then SRM-4, and there was one head hit. And the Bandersnatch passed the piloting check. And the Bushwalker also standing in the forest and shot the Crusader with one medium pulse laser. The Emperor jumped behind the cliff. The Nightstar still standing behind in the forest. The Nightstar shot the Emperor and only one Ghost hit. The rest was hit the elevation. The Emperor shot back and hit with two LB-10X, two medium pulls and one large laser, and the Nightstar failed the piloting skill. And the Marauder also shot at the Emperor and hit it with an ERPGC. And the Marauder was still standing in the forest. Up here, the Bushwalker still standing in the forest. The Locust shot the Bushwalker and hit it with one medium laser. And the Crusader shot at the Bushwalker and hit it only with one SRM-4. The Bushwalker shot back at the Crusader and hit the Crusader with two medium pulse laser, one machine gun and one AC-10. And the Huron Warrior up there shot at the Bandersnatch and hit it with one Ghost and one medium pulse laser.
Warning.
The Bandersnatch shot back and only one LBX 10 was hit, the rest was hitting the elevation. The Nightstar stand up, and the Emperor hit the Nightstar with two medium pulse laser, one medium laser, one large laser, and two LB-10X. The Nightstar shot the Emperor and hit it with one ERPPC and two medium pulse laser. The Nightstar received a gyro hit, but passed the piloting check. Up here, the Marauder turn on a Crusader and hit it with two medium pulls and two ERPPC, and the leg of the Crusader blown off with a critical hit. The Bandersnatch shot on the Huron Warrior and hit it with one LB-10X and one medium laser, and the Huron Warrior shot at the Bushwalker and hit it with one Ghost and one medium pulse laser.
Warning, armor breached, damage critical.
Due to the loss of the Crusader, the Capellan forces decided to withdraw from combat and give the victory to the mercenary forces.